So, in the past, your teachers must have told you to stand together in a straight line or draw your triangles using perfectly straight lines. Now, the thing is, straight lines aren't exactly straight. So, you see, in ancient times, mathematicians invented straight lines for measuring this kind of stuff. And then atoms were discovered and scientists found out that atoms are actually round. Now, if you draw a straight line, regardless of if you use a ruler or not, and if you zoom in like thousands of times, you'll manage to see those atoms and molecules which make up the straight line. And as I said, atoms and molecules are round. And how do round things make up straight lines? They will always have these gaps in between. Assuming you found a type of molecule which could fit in those gaps, you've got to remember that if you look at the structure of atoms, you will see that atoms are mostly empty space. So lines will be holy. Not this kind of holy. Holy like Swiss cheese. And something with holes isn't exactly a line. So basically, perfectly straight lines only exist as an abstract mathematical concept, and they don't exist in the physical world. They are just theoretical. So the next time if someone tells you to draw a straight line, whack them with a ruler.